Here, what do you want?
Hold on. Come on, in here.
Excuse me, what's going on?
Well, if you go inside, I'll show you. Hey, I've been thinking about your idea. You know the one where you want to seal the cave north of the camp to cut down on the hordes passing through our farm area?
Okay.
Problem is, Mike hasn't been able to find any deck cord for this, has he?
No.
But I know where you can get some. Right here.
No.
I know what you're thinking. I get it.
No, that's okay. In the middle of Ripper territory. Last time I went through there,
you got
it didn't...
meds that saved your boy's life. We get the deck cord, we blow the cave, boom, goodbye horde.
Uh-huh.
It was your goddamn idea.
Look, they have sealed the goddamn border. They sealed the tunnel. If I go through there, I'm starting a war.
I got a plan. Besides, I'm going with you. Keep your ass out of trouble. Just grab as much gear as you can. Hopefully we won't need it, but you never know. And then meet me here, because there's a trail that goes over Iron Ridge.
What are you talking about?
Just trust me.
Jesus.
You in? I'll see you there.
I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office.
Schizo, I'm ready.
Coleman, remember where we're meeting. West of the Lachlan Lake.
Yeah, I'll be there. Addy, you there?
Yeah, Deacon, what's up?
I got Boozer the dog, and it worked, just like you said.
Well, I'm glad. I know you're a good friend. He's lucky to have him. Deke, this is Lost Lake. You out there?
Hey, Ricky.
Finally got power back on to most of the camp, including my cabin.
Great. Hey,
I even found an old water heater that works. Guess I'm gonna get my hot shower, yeah?
Great.
Hey, where are you?
Look, Schizo and I, we're gonna get the deck cord for those explosives, you know, in the seal.
What are you doing?
What we're gonna do is go in through their goddamn back door.
On foot? You never told me we were going on foot.
Remember what happened the last time you took your noisy ass bike in there?
Good point.
Hey, they'll never even see us.
So, Iron Mike said that he sent you to parlay with Carlos.
Wait, the old man told you that? Yeah, sure. Okay. I guess there's no harm in you being in the know, seeing as how you and your bro are part of the camp now.
Well, it must have gone well, seeing as how we're just going in through what? What'd you call it? The goddamn back door?
The meet and greet? Oh, yeah, it went swell. Like trying to negotiate with a barrel of monkeys all whacked out on PCP. But you know what? As long as we don't get caught tonight, the old man's treaty might just hold after all.
Even though Boozer and I just had a run-in with him at Rogue Camp.
Hey, Carlos said there was a mistake. Some rogue rippers. Get it? Anyway, he said it wouldn't happen again.
And you believe him?
What the hell do I know? I'm just one of Mike's flunkies. Same as you. Shit. You hear that?
Yeah, wolves.
You think they're infected?
Yes, we're gonna find out. How'd you get through before?
Hey, there used to be an old wooden ladder left by miners or spelunkers or some shit. Come on. Over here. Boost me up. You ready?
Yeah.
Go. Got it. Look around down there. See if that ladder's there somewhere. I'll take a look up here.
Okay, hurry it up. We gotta be in and out of Ripper territory before it gets light.
Yeah? Tell me something I don't know. Wolves! Look out!
I got him. Got you. Yeah, not bad. Okay. One of the camps can use this. That's the last of them. Schizo, where the hell are you?
Hold on, I got it. Watch your head.
Got it.
Found a map in Mike's papers, showing some of these old Forest Service trails.
I'm sure Iron Mike loves you rifling through his shit.
What the old man doesn't know won't hurt him.
Sure.
Anyways, you can see the trail's in bad shape. It was marked on the map as closed. See that?
Yeah, a Ripper bonfire.
You ever seen one before?
No.
They call it a gathering. Heard they do all kind of messed up crap. Let's go around. I don't want any part of that.
How with that? I want to see it.
What? You got a death wish?
Not anymore. Look, I want to see for myself what these assholes go through, you know, rest in case get low, all that shit.
Okay. But you stick with me. We get separated, and we're in deep shit.
Following you. Wait, hold up. Let's go around.
That's what I was thinking. You ever see anything like that before?
No, not like that.
Me either. That's why we gotta keep our heads down. We get caught out here, there ain't enough bullets to take them down.
I hear ya.
Come on. Way cross country.
You sure you know where you're going?
It's me.
But you're sure this is the right way?
Yeah. Why?
I used to ride through here back in the day.
What?
My old lady used to work out here. There was a research lab east of Iron Butte Lodge. Anyway, I'd ride out here. I swear the transportation complex is back that way.
Let's just keep going. You'll see. It's this way.
They use air horns to attract freaks.
As you become.
Come on, shut the fuck up. Jesus.
We are not here to start a war.
Give me a second.
Oh, Jesus.
Somebody. Someone, please.
Come on.
Please.
Come on, we gotta go.
No. We're not leaving her to the freaks.
What? No.
This is. Skizzo, we are not leaving.
This is not why we are here. Shit. Yeah, okay. Okay.
Okay. I got her! What? Shh.
Her legs are broken. She ain't going anywhere, bro. Do it.
Hey, sweetheart. It's gonna be okay. It's fine. It's okay. Shh. It's gonna be okay.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You did the right thing, you know.
Just drop it, Skizzo.
We've all had to do.
Drop it.
good job.
What? Jesus, what now? Oh. It's a fucking horde.
No, that ain't no horde. What the fuck is it? Rippers.
Batshit fucking crazy.
You ever seen their leader, Carlos?
No.
He looks crazier than any of them. Got scars all over his back, arms, legs. And that's what I keep telling Mike. You can't have a treaty with crazy people.
I told you, Schizo, I'm not going against Iron Mike.
Come on. There's gotta be another way in.
Hey, hold up. Let's take a look around.
What are you talking about?
We have no idea what's in there, so let's look around. See if we can scavenge anything.
Yeah, okay, sure. Why not? Take a look around and see if you can find anything.
Always need scrap.
What do you think? Try this door?
Locked tight.
Wait, slow down. You don't know what's in there.
I guess not.
This time of night, it'll be clear. No worries.
Okay.
I never saw it. It was on me so fast.
Yeah, that can happen.
Yeah, I guess. Hey, Deke. I owe you one. I mean it.
Nah, forget it. Let's just go get the...
Here, help me. We can get in through here.
Oh, I don't know, man.
Come on.
Fine. Are we still going in there?
We got a choice. You ready?
Pull.
You get under, I'll hold it.
No, you go. I got it. Go. Go.
Okay.
Hey, hold it for me.
Ah, shit.
God damn it.
Yeah, it's jammed.
Pull.
Yes, jammed. Okay. That's all right. All right, go around. I'll find a way to open the side door from here.
Deke. Jake!
Locked inside a warehouse with a bunch of pissed off newts. What do you think's going on? So hard. Here, the door's unlocked.
Jesus. You okay?
Yeah, just a little newt, right? Come on.
Yeah, let's just find the dead cords.
What do you think?
Foreman's office is up there. That's where they'd keep it.
How are we gonna get up there?
Come on, I'll give you a boost.
Wait, you just want me to go first, in case there's something up there.
Oh, you got me. Now, come on.
Yeah, okay.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Up! Okay, up! Oh my god!
Okay, I'm up. Give me a sec.
Find something I can use to climb up.
Here, watch your head.
That did it.
Hey, this has got to be it. Bingo. Here, hold this open while I grab it.
Why don't I just grab it? Why don't you still don't trust me?
As a matter of fact, I do. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Schizo, I just want to say thank you.
Nah, man.
For coming out here with me, helping out.
Jesus, just...
No, I mean it. I mean, we weren't exactly welcome at Lost Lake.
Just drop it, okay?
All right, Schizo, once we get back to camp, why don't you look? What are you doing?
Sorry, it was the only way.
Do you know who I am?
No. I thought rivers don't have names.
We are on the path. My followers. My followers have all given up their names. Except for me. For now.
Uh-huh. Carlos.
I kept my name, and I kept my memories of how you and Boozer and Jersey Jim held me down. While Jack took a torch to my back.
Jesse, that was a long time ago. We didn't really... Oh,
yeah. I remember screaming, it's okay. I also remember something else I learned that day. Something important. Everything about you. Everything that makes you who you are. Oh, it can be burned away. Until nothing remains but your name. That's what the freaks are, you know. I learned that too. That's why we need to be just like them.
Okay. If we're gonna do this, you're gonna talk me to death.
Oh. We're gonna do this. Deacon St. John. We're not gonna do this alone, no, are we?
Go! Go, you! Without booze, are we?
We gotta finish this together, the three of us. Oh, yeah. One down. And what? About a dozen to go. Maybe more. What are the odds? The three of us, you, me, Boozer, still alive, brought together here at the end of the world.
The fuck have you done to Boozer?
Oh, he's not here yet. But he will be. Soon enough.
It is you. I saw them bring you in.
Lisa.
No. That's not my name. I'm on the path. I don't have a name anymore. None of us do. Everyone I ever cared about is dead.
Lisa. Listen to me.
Do you know why we want to be like them? Like the freaks?
No.
It's because they don't remember what they've lost. Who they've lost.